Researchers have invented a camera technology that has helped them film a species of sea cucumber popularly called the headless chicken monster in ocean waters off Antarctica. The organism, Inipnea sixsimia, has only ever been spotted before in the Gulf of Mexico in 2017, and captured on camera for the first time in Antarctic waters this week using a new technology. The finding could add weight to the ongoing effort to create a new conservation zone in the Antarctic. The underwater camera technology was developed by the Australian Antarctic Division and to make long-range commercial fishing applications sustainable. Some of the footage we are getting back from the cameras is breathtaking, including species we have never seen in this part of the world. Data from this and previous studies by the AD will be presented at an annual meeting of the Commission for the Conservation of Antarctic Marine Living Resources CAMR, where new protection areas for maritime fishing will be proposed. The CAMR is an international convention comprising 24 member nations, including India, and was established as a regulatory committee to protect marine life and integrity of the Antarctic ecosystem. The large area off the Antarctic coast, where the headless chicken monster was tracked, also houses other delicate species like cold water corals and penguin foraging grounds. It has long been pitched as a strong marine protected area MPA candidate,